Submit an assignment. To submit an assignment using the portal, begin by logging into your course. Then, find the assignment submission link. In this course, I'm going to click on the assignments link in the course menu. And then, look for the link for Essay 2. Click on the assignment link. This will bring you to a submission page. On this page, you can review the assignment instructions, description, and point value, and you can attach your submission file. To do this, scroll down to the Attach File area and click Browse My Computer. Locate your assignment, then click Submit. A confirmation screen will appear, letting you know that you've successfully submitted your file.